Some children should be seen and never hurt.